I shall put the draft resolution to the vote now. Will those in favor of the draft resolution contained in document S/2024/448 please raise their hand.
Hamas to agree to the ceasefire deal it claims to want. But we cannot afford to wait and wait and wait. With every passing day, needless suffering continues.